faster. This is going to be a heck of a heat. We got our top seeded runners all in this first section.
On your marks.
Unofficially under 27 seconds. And that's Daniel Day from Olympia moving to the lead. All he's got to worry about now is what's his time going to be.
Oh,